That was Proclus that you saw on the moon.
Yeah, it was the real shiny one.
The real shiny one, real bright one, like explosion.
It was like the mountain, but like... It was
what's your name anyway?
Keith.
Keith, did you work on the mural?
Yeah, I did the bottom of the moon, and I did a bit of the sun, and I did two of the craters.
Two of the craters?
Right. When you were mixing the clay, I had to put a dark on when you were doing the craters.
Yeah, for the shadows, like, because you saw the shadows on the real moon, didn't you?
Yeah.
That was cool. And did you work on any of the spacecraft, didn't you?
No,
just craters.
Yeah.
That was your job.
On the moon thing.
On the moon things, that was your job.
What's your name?
And what did you do on the on it?
Part of the sun.
And were you there the day we were looking at the sun?
No. Me and him went down the same time.
I say the moon and the telescope. The telescope was like huge.
Yeah. What's your name?
Stephen.
Stephen. And what's your name?
Shane.
And what part of the mural did you paint?
The sun. Part of the sun. He painted the middle, I painted the right side.
Yeah, it was a big job, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was actually very hard.
Hard.
Did you have to get up the ladders, or were you doing the hiving?
You were stepping on the bench.
Oh.
Yeah.
And did you like that?
Yeah, it was fun.
Did you do the whole thing on the, and did you do the wheels? Or?
Yeah, the footsteps.
Oh, the footsteps. Did the astronaut, did anybody here work on the astronaut?
No, my friend, did the feet of it, like, just the outside of the feet.
Yeah.
So I didn't touch it. I was just going closer.
Okay. So, did you work on the mural?
Yeah, I worked on the sun and the earth.
The sun and the earth. And did you put the land in on the earth or the sea or which?
It was great and very hard.
Was it hard?
It's hard not to go over the edges.
All right. You're trying to keep good in the drawing, like, yeah.
It was fun. Great.
Would you like to do something like that again?
Yeah.
Yeah, absolutely. It's a really fantastic mural, I have to say. You all did a beautiful
really
job.
Could go out and see the moon again. I see something like the moon again.
Oh, really? Well, you know, this isn't really a job for me. It's just something I love doing. You know what I mean? Like, it is fantastic to look at the sun or the moon or planets. Would you like that? Would you?
It looks good.
Yeah.
Just
the point, no planet,
naming
the old planet.
Really? What planet would that be called then?
If it was a bright one, I'd call it Starshine. And if it was dark, I'd call it Oblivion. After me sending back the...
There's a game called Oblivion.
I love that, and it's like, it means something dark to us.
Does it? Yeah.
It means like this, it means evil nonsense.
I think it
likes... It's and there's a portal gate and you go through it and
I'd love to land on the moon.
That'd be brilliant.
I'd love it.
Yeah, that'd be
cute. Sign up, I hope I go.
Then you really see craters for real.
Yeah,
then we can jump down together. That'll be the first Irish man.
To land on the moon together. Very nice.
Galileo's telescope.
How much did that cost now?
Galileo's? I think it might be in Florence.
He died a month before his 58th birthday.
Galileo, no, he died. He was quite old. He was in his late 78 on the button. What's your name?
Sean Cardigan.
Fantastic.
You read this book about Galileo and it's up in the book club.
I did.
I forgot most of it. But like, I remember that it was the first one to discover that the Earth wasn't flat.
And then it was all like us.
And it was the first one to say that there was other planets.
That's right. It wasn't he brilliant?
So the moon, Mars.
How do you invent that telescope? It would have been hard to see. Like, it would have been that hard to see the way you had to get the perfect type of glasses for it. And then he named them after the gods, or did he give them to people to name?
Well, he named, the Jupiter's moons that he found. He named them after a kind of the country's prince, you know.
And gods and all.
He gave them a crater.
Yeah.
If you actually find
a new like a planet that never known knew about, and then you just went across in the spaceship and went on it, and you didn't know
like what it was. We tried building like a little city in glass and try to get bit of air from Earth, and create my own little town and have houses so like adults could visit.
And where would this little town be? Would that be on the moon or be
something? Oh,
on the moon or like in a crater or something.
In a crater? And then put glass on top of the that's the kind of a crater.
And then there's people that probably skateboarding and they're just wheeling along and going up the crater and just all flying up in the air.
The discoveries of good old places like Earth, but millions of miles away. And it'd be good to go to one of them to be the first person to go up to one of them.
You know, it'd be fantastic.
If you could name your own family. If you found one set of that wasn't in our solar system, and you found that and there was no name for it, then you could name your own.
Yeah, I know.
That's true. What were you going to say over here?
Did they find the water on the moon yet? Do you know the way they were looking for water on the moon, frozen water?
Oh, the water. No, they haven't found the water, on the moon at all. Not yet. But they're still looking. The spacecraft is still looking for that. Mm-hmm. Was it your idea to drill the moon for water? Was that your idea?
Yes.
Yeah, you're really, really full of ideas.
It goes into the ground and search for the water and finds all about the ice to see is it pure, we send up a moon base. To put it around the water.
We're trying to make land.
I thought that would have gone well to find out if that was water.
To use a robot to try and check out for the water in the craters. Because of the gravity on the moon. That's a good point.
So we might be able to get something for over and all, like the trampoline things that has the spring on it. You probably have to get one of them over it and nail into over it. And then when he wanted water, he had a little patch on it that he can take up and get water over.
Right, you could keep it in and then just take it in
over when you need it.
When you need it and the control.
There's such things in one hole. Can you travel to
I'm sure there is.
Yeah, they're really dangerous, aren't they?
I don't know.
You could actually drive
up to the space.
You could die them.
I saw this science program, I'm talking about space. There was a black hole in the middle of our universe, isn't there?
There's supposed to be a black hole in the middle of our galaxy.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. The universe is much bigger than the galaxy, as you know now, don't you?
Is our galaxy keep on growing and growing and growing? Or is it the universe?
The universe is the thing that is supposed to be expanding. There's lots of theories on all that.
In space, if you just keep going in a rocket, it'll just keep going and going and going and going.
You can't
really see all that many more. So let's get back to the mural. So tell me about the colours and everything like that.
It's mad. It's all different mixed colours. So I can imagine up in the old space taking a picture to put it on beside the mural. And picture on out all the same colours probably in it.
Mm. There's just red, yellow, green, grey,
and all red. Colours will mix to make them certain colours as well.
Yeah, that's
black each.
Black.
Do you think that the moon part of the mural is quite like the moon that you saw through the telescope?
I even remember when Neil Armstrong went up in 1969.
Okay.
I remember which 1969, July 20th, Neil Armstrong set from the moon. That's one time step from man when joining me for mankind.
Excellent.
And Buzz Aldrin. And I forget the pilot's name.
Michael.
Michael Collins. You nearly have it. And you have Neil Armstrong and you have the other
Edwin B. That's when you got the episode of Buzz Lightyear.
I think you might be right.
What exactly is the website called on YouTube that you get
that we can see the unusual that we have to
want. Well, when I make it, I'll send the link to the teachers. Okay.
Yeah.